So, after the Aston Villa rebuild, many of you guys suggested that we do a Manchester United rebuild. As you know, the last couple of months at United haven't been great, have they? And I'm a United fan, if you can't tell. But this rebuild's going to be slightly different to all the others we've done and the career modes we've done with United in the past. We're going to use a completely different formation. We're going to make it more Ralf Rangnick style, which he is our current manager right now. So we won't be using a 4-3-3 or 4-2-3-1, so that is something to look forward to. If you guys go on and enjoy today's rebuild, you know what to do. Leave it a thumbs up. If you haven't already, subscribe to the channel, turn on the bell so don't miss a future video as well. Moving on to the roles of the rebuild, which you all know already, but I'll give you a recap. The first one is we cannot play a game but the Champions League final, so we can actually go onto the fixture and we can simulate it, or we can simulate it by going over the fixture in the calendar. You know how that works. And the final one is to win the Champions League final. If we do that, we've completed the rebuild. It's done. We don't have to win the league. We can get relegated and win the Champions League and rebuild's done. You know, we don't have to win the league. But it's always something I like to do as well. So this is the team I have selected. I think this is the best team we can put out with this formation. And annoyingly, we're going to have to change some of the positions, like Sancho from a left mid to a cam, Rashford to a striker, but in 6 weeks' time, all the positions will be changed. Donny van de Beek to a cam, a backup cam, Greenwood to a striker, because I really do want to stick with this formation, which is a 4-1-1-2-2. Just get bored of using everything else. Obviously, Ralf uses this formation, and we'll probably be using this for a while now. So, exciting stuff. I will be signing players, selling players. It's a rebuild. Of course, we'll be doing that. But when I do United career mode, to support them, I like to keep it somewhat realistic. We're not signing Messi. We're not going out signing players like that. So, looking at the youth, which may actually do something in the Champions League final, maybe one of them might be there, like the Villa rebuild we just did. We have Hunt, which, good job this isn't a series, because I'm sure at some point I'd slip up on that one. We have this dude, Wolwend, and we have Miranda. So yeah, some of these guys, most likely this guy, Owen Hunt, will actually do something. First bit of business is Juan Mata. He has been sold to Wolverhampton Wanderers for 5.6 million. Now you will like this one. Victor Lindelof has been sold to Arsenal, 18.5 million pounds. Aston Villa agree the transfer with Jesse Lingard, and the fee is 15.4 million pounds. Phil Jones has been sold to Stade Rennes as well for 3.55 million. It wasn't in the news. It clearly wasn't big enough. Our first signing is Kamara, joining from Marseille for 31 million pounds. That is his valuation, because his contract is expiring come end of the year. Everton have agreed to sign Scott McTominay for 28.1 million pounds. And we make our second signing of the summer, and it's Lacroix for 43 million pounds from Wolfsburg. And this one's very strange. Anthony Martial going to Leeds United for 32.4 million pounds. So with all them transfers, this is how the team is looking. I've just noticed Ronaldo's gone down to 90 rated. I mean, Why was he even 91 anyway? Is he going to get an upgrade at some point? Looking strong. CDM, Kamara. I could have gone for Ndidi, but we've gone for him so many times before. Sancho is now a cam. Rashford's now a striker. CDM, centre midfielder. Paul Pogba obviously is going to play for us. I don't know if he'll stay at the end of the year. Centre-back situation again. We've obviously got Varane fit. So it is quite a different side, the way we're going to line up to IRL, because we do have some players who can play, which can't obviously IRL. But the bench is looking good. It could do with maybe one more attacker, midfield-type player on it. Someone who can play that Paul Pogba role, because we don't know if he's going to stay at the end. I just mentioned that. So it's transfer deadline day in the summer, and we've spent 74 million And we've made a lot of money. 103 million with players going out the door. It's definitely a window the Glazers would be liking. But of course, we have money to do stuff in January if we need. I'll probably go out and buy a central midfielder and see what's going on with the Pogba situation. With this squad, I'm really expecting top two. I'm kind of expecting to be top of the league, to be honest. If it plays well, I mean, I say that, there's City, there's Chelsea, there's Liverpool. But Champions League group, you guys know it, Villarreal, whoever they are, and Young Boys. A group we definitely should be getting out of, so we expect to. We're second. We're 3 points off top of the league. Okay, that's good in January. That is good. We're 5 points clear from Liverpool in third place. 15 wins, 2 draws, 3 losses. A lot better than IRL. Definitely, we can say that. We can definitely say that. Bottom of the league is Southampton, Wolves, and of course, Norwich. Our Champions League group stage was a breeze, apparently. You know, 6 played, 5 wins, 1 draw. 16 points, and in the round of 16, we're facing Borussia Dortmund. Looking at the squad, Ronaldo's gone down again. He's having a laugh. We've had some growth. We've definitely had some growth. I think Varane's been injured, to be honest. Lacroix, he's gone up by 1. Matic gone down by 2. Squad is looking good. Rashford's gone up. Sancho's gone up. It'll be interesting to see with this formation if the cams are actually being played and the strikers are being played. What strikers have been playing, because I've seen Greenwood's gone up by 2. I've seen an email saying Paul Pogba wants more wages. So he might not be happy right now. We've been offered a new contract. No, he's completely fine. We've been offered a new contract. Thing is do I actually want to keep him? Yeah, it looks like we're just going to sign a new contract with him. Yeah, there we go. 3-year deal. Paul Pogba is signed up. Stats-wise, Bruno Fernandes. 29 games played, 16 goals and 10 assists. 26 goal contributions in 29. What a guy. 13 goals, 2 assists for Cristiano Ronaldo here in January. 11 goals, 2 assists for Rashford. Cavani's played a good amount of games, 7 goals. Sancho's played a good amount of games. Lacroix, 10 games played. Fred, 13. Yeah, it looks like the formation's fine. It looks like everything's fine. Possibly the only signing we're going to make here in January, but Nunes from Sporting has joined Manchester United for £37 million. I really like the idea of this guy. Centre midfielder, 23. He's Portuguese and he's from Sporting. Got Cristiano, got Bruno. Portuguese connection. Question is, how do they say this guy's name in Portuguese? It's Nunes, is it? Nunes? So we're deadline day in the January transfer window. Nunes is the only signing we're going to make. 37 million. So let's just move straight to the Dortmund fixture. IRL, this would be a very interesting game. Varane, -3. Again, why is he always in the negatives? Come on. Bruno Fernandes, he is injured for 6 weeks. I did check before, so Donny van de Beek will be playing at CAM. First leg, let's get it out the way. Come on, United. It's a 2-1 win. No way, guys. I nearly forgot about that. Haaland, of course, scoring late on for them. Ronaldo. And who else? Ronaldo. Okay, we actually have a problem going into this second leg. Okay, it's not injured now. I just read an email saying Donny is out for 6 days or something. But apparently it's fine. Second leg, here we go. Come on, United. We should be in a quarterfinal. We are. 2-0 win. Rashford. And in the quarterfinal, we have RB Leipzig. And we do actually have a bunch of players who are tired and won't be able to play. Cristiano Ronaldo, unfortunately, is one of them. And where's Nunes? Here we go. He's going to play. I doubt it's his debut. It definitely isn't, is it? He's definitely played before. But first leg, let's get this out the way. Okay, we've gone out the game. And now the whole team's reset. And it's probably good it has because we've won 4-1. Greenwood, Maguire, Pogba, and Ronaldo. Good job. The side reset. Second leg should be a walk in the park, to be honest. We're going to rotate. Lacroix can play there. Choretire. Why not? Champions League debut, quarterfinal. We lose 1-0. Okay, but we're through. That's the point, you know? That's the main thing. And we have Inter Milan in the semi-final, and that is one tired team for United. You know, stuff in the league is getting a bit strange. Liverpool, top of the league. Or was it City? No, it was City who was top of the league. Okay, my point is irrelevant now. We beat them home and away. I thought they were top, but they're not. First leg, here we go. We're away. It's a 0-0. It is a 0-0. I may have to start rotating for Premier League games. And I didn't. So we're still tied. I just went straight over the game. So Inter Milan at Old Trafford. Second leg. I'm not going to rotate. Just put them all out there. And it's a 2-0 win. Bruno Fernandes, Marcus Rashford. We, in the first season, have an opportunity. I don't know if we've ever done this before. In the first season, we have the opportunity to complete the rebuild in a Champions League final. And that is going to be either Bayern Munich or Real Madrid. Looks like it's going to be Real Madrid because they're winning 2-1, but could literally be either of them. And this is how the league is looking right now. We have 4 games to play. We're on 72 points. We've got a game in hand, which could put us up to 75, 2 points away from top. So if we win the league from this position, we've done really, really well because we've been dropping a lot of points recently. It is Real Madrid in the Champions League final. Managerial rating is 68. Yes, and we haven't won the league then. We come third. We come 6 points off. We did drop points against Chelsea and another big team. I forgot who it was. We had an FA Cup final as well, folks. And it was a victory. A 3-1 victory against Spurs. We won the FA Cup. Didn't win the league. We have a Champions League final. So we have a chance to win. I guess it's not really the double. It's not the league. But Real Madrid coming up in the Champions League. We have a full strength side, I believe. I don't know how Bruno is only 88 rated. I do not know how he is not in the 90s by now. He normally is. But it does look like we've got a full strength side. Nobody is injured whatsoever. Ronaldo captain. I did take it off Maguire at the start. In fact, I'm going to play Lacroix instead of Maguire for the speed. If you didn't know, 81 acceleration, 93 sprint speed. This guy is just incredibly quick. Really, really good team. Excited to play with it, especially this formation, because I don't think I've used this before. Ronaldo against his former club, and that club has won 13 Champions Leagues, I think. Whereas we have won 2, 3. Is Valverde, Benzema, Asensio. So they're moving the ball nice and quick early on. Benzema has found Vinicius, Casemiro. They're making gaps. Oh, what an opening goal that would have been. What a goal at any point of the game that would have been. Wan-Bissaka coming forward. Come on, someone make a run. Sancho. I guess you're a cam, not a winger. He doesn't want anything to do with getting him behind. What a throw in is Ronaldo. Come on, Wan-Bissaka. Ronaldo, get in the box. Not going to cross it if you're not in it. Oh, here's Pogba. Pogba from range. It's 1-0. Manchester United. What a hit by Paul Pogba. Soon as he got the ball, I knew it was going to be a goal. Wan-Bissaka coming down the right-hand side. Puts it to Pogba. And bang. What a goal. Oh, Pogba, really good. He's had a great start to this game, it seems. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Rashford in behind. This is... Right, he's bottled it. This is a hard difficulty, by the way. As I thought we were going to go 2-0 and put the game to bed in about 20 minutes in. But no, we've completely messed that one up because he went with his head. Here's Toni Kroos on the ball. Out wide. Vinicius. Well done, Wan-Bissaka. Someone's kept it in. They've kept it in. It was a foul by Wan. It's Toni Kroos. Mendy. Vinicius. Here comes Mendy. Adam Varane. Whipped in. That's a good cross. Good header away. Just put it up. Here's Ronaldo. Oh, he's done really well. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo coming forward. Surely this is 2. Ronaldo. Past the defender. Still Ronaldo. Still Ronaldo. Oh, the deflection. Against the post is Benzema. Ball in behind. That's a good ball. Is Vinicius Jr. He's going to look for Mendy's support. He does. He's found Benzema. Oh, he could put that across the box. Varane. Really good defense against his former club. Here's Toni Kroos. Edge of the box to hit one. I thought that was going in. It's a corner. What a save, De Gea. Toni Kroos with the header. How has that gone in? How? I want to see a replay. How? That must have taken a deflection. Well, it's 1-1. It's 1-1. Cross gets whipped in. Toni Kroos wins the header. No. No deflection. I don't know what De Gea is doing there. Kamara, really, really good. Ronaldo. Out wide to Jadon Sancho. Out wide. Cutting in. Oh, that's a ball to Ronaldo. Oh, he's offside. He's literally just offside. Fraction. Come on, Paul. Got a foot in. Wowza. Really good defense there. And that should be halftime. It is. It's 1-1. Dodgy goal we conceded. But, you know, Paul Pogba smashing one top corner to make it 1-0. It's been a good first half. Let's hope for good stuff as well in the second. Ooh. I mean, did he get the ball there? That could have been a foul. Here comes Paul Pogba. We've got someone out wide. Who's this? It's Bruno Fernandes. I literally haven't seen him today. I'm going to put it across the box. Back post, Ronaldo. Couldn't quite get to it. We can keep this in with Sancho, though. Could have possibly done something a little bit different there. A little chip up to Ronaldo. Didn't go to him. Here's Kamara. Out wide, little flick up to Luke Shaw. Asensio. Okay, final 30 minutes of the game. Here's Asensio out wide. Is he going to put one across the box? He does. I don't think we've let a cross in the box this game. Well, we just did there, and it's a goal. It's Valverde. It's 2-1 Real Madrid. That is crap defense. That is awful. What is Lacroix doing? This is terrible. Fernandes. Sure. That's it. That's a bit awkward. Pogba. Is Rashford. Come on, close dribbling. Keep the ball. Do you? Oh, look at that from Rashford. Look at that from Rashford. Look at that. Oh, what a save. What a bit of football there. Solo run from Rashford. Thank you very much. That is ours. Paul Pogba. Here he is again. In behind. Fernandes. On to his right. Here he is. Bruno. He could line one up to hit one here. Still Bruno. Still Bruno. He's done so well. Now here's Sancho. Pulls it back. I'm going to smash it. Boom! 2-2. Get in. What a goal by Jadon Sancho. What a goal. What a goal from the team. Winning it back with Paul Pogba, I'm pretty sure. And then we just hit them. Worked it out. How wide to Sancho. Ronaldo was offside. So it's good it went to him. That's a great goal on his left foot. Pulling that back. Really, really good goal. Some, you know, again, dodgy defending this time from them. In these rebuilds, we never have a Champions League final, which I just run away with, do we? Yeah, we just don't. It doesn't happen. It always gets close to extra time, or we end up winning it on penalties. Ball out wide. Asensio, little flick up. Oh, Varane. Varane with the defense. Come on, Luke Shaw. Out wide. There he is. Really, really good play there and passing it straight to them. Beautiful stuff. Little flicker. Come on, Lacroix, win the header. Luke Shaw, get back. Just going to slide in. That's a cross. It's a free kick, not a penalty. It's a free kick, not a penalty. Okay. I got scared then. Gone short. Whipped in. Lacroix away. Ronaldo. Sancho. Skipped his man. This is good. We've got Bruno getting forward. We could play over the top. I'm just going to go with Sancho here. Just going to go with Sancho. Look for Ronaldo. Don't know how that hasn't got to him. Asensio. Oh, that's a bad pass. And he's won it back. Luka Modric. He's won it back. Little flick out wide. Roy. De Gea. Extra time it is. Looks like we'll be going to extra time. Rep could have let us actually continue with that counter-attack. But it is first leg of the first half of extra time coming up. Oh, what a save, De Gea! What a save! Look at this hit from Modric. What a crap angle! But maybe we'll get another. No, we won't. That was going in. What a save, De Gea! That is incredible. Casemiro, edge of the box, trying to slip one through Lacroix. He's a good ball playing centre back, isn't he? Here comes Wan-Bissaka. Now Kamara. Yes, bit of play. I didn't mean to go to Rashford, but it works over the top. Sancho, little flick up. Cristiano Ronaldo. Boom, what a finish. It's 3-2 Manchester United. So really, really good play from Rashford. Up to Sancho. Header to Ronaldo. First time. The placement in the bottom corner there. It's just so good. The precision on that. The way you hit it. 3-2. I'm passing it straight to Pogba. Not what you want to do. Is Rashford. Go on, Ronaldo. Make your run over the top. Over the top to finish it off. It's Cristiano Ronaldo. Boom. It's 4-2. There it is. Rebuild complete. Real Madrid players collapse into the ground. And there we go. First leg, offense chime over. Second leg, just play it out. You don't. Well, we've scored two goals in the first leg, so maybe in the second half, they go at it. But I'm sure we've won this. We've won this. I'm not conceding two more goals. In fact, we might score some more. Here's Marcus Rashford coming forward, past another. Oh, okay. The free kick. It's definitely not from shooting range. No, it's not. We'll go to Varane, and I'll flick it up out wide. Pogba turned his man well. Go. Pull that back again onto his right. Trying to look to just whip one in. Didn't quite work. Oh, Luke Shaw. Great defense there. Really, really good defense. Paul Pogba. Yeah, put one over the top. Oh, look at that play. Look at that play. Here's Ronaldo. Come on, keeper. Come out. He's chipped him. Come on, header. He hasn't even scored that. Right. I need to stop chipping in this game. The amount of times we did that in the Leicester and it just didn't work. Here's Eden Hazard, who didn't actually start the game, did he? And there we go, we've won it, folks. Let's just not concede another goal. Toni Kroos, Eden Hazard. We're going to concede another goal. What a save, De Gea. What a save. Ancelotti doesn't know how he stopped that. Great save. So we're going to end the game with a corner. Whip it in, header it out, and let's lift the big ears. Let's lift it. Blow the whistle, ref. Blow your whistle. And there we go. There it is. That possibly is the first rebuild we've actually completed in the first season. Here's to lift it. And if it wasn't for Ronaldo, De Gea would be captain. But of course, Ronaldo's going to lift it. He is. I don't know if he actually lifted one for Real Madrid. Because it was probably all Sergio Ramos. So here's captain. Here we go. Here he is. It's Big Ron. Going to lift it. If you guys have enjoyed this rebuild, you know what to do. Leave it a like, subscribe, bang, vamos, shoot, get in. Turn the notification bell on if you haven't already. You guys asked for this rebuild, so you got it. A lot of you guys wanted it as a series as well. We will start a series soon. Before we do that, because I took a couple of weeks break, I want to do some rebuilds to get new viewers in, old viewers back. Before we do a series, put your suggestions in for the next rebuild and put your suggestions in for the series, which we will be starting soon. Thank you very much for watching, and as always, I'll see you guys in the next video. Fearless.